An armed robbery suspect returns to Mississippi to face charges. Police issued an arrest warrant for Anthony Pierce. He's accused of robbing a business on South Gloucester at gunpoint last September. Illinois officers arrested Pierce for traffic violations on December 23rd. He was extradited back to Mississippi on January 5th. A federal judge